There have been a lot of negative reviews on the consequences of consuming coffee, tea or eating chocolate because of the amount of caffeine that these substances contain. There might be a silver lining to the caffeine cloud, though, and that's how caffeine can play an important role in boosting your memory. Often we experience short-term memory problems. At times it can be whether we turned off the water after we brushed our teeth, or if we locked the door before we went to bed. These things can nag at our minds enough that we turn our car around to make certain that we won't be faced with a flood because of running water, or we jump out of bed only to find that we did indeed lock the door. Life is busy and it's easy to forget some of the smaller things that we take for granted. Our minds might have trouble focusing because of a conflict at work or stress at home. This isn't an uncommon occurrence, and it happens every day to people of every age. Losing track of tiny details is common, but certainly not something that we need to live with. There are steps that we can take to improve our memory enough that we never have to deal with having our minds filled with those nagging thoughts again. If you find that you're one of the people who can't put their finger on certain small facts, and it has become a frustration for you, it might be time to consider the benefit of caffeine in relation to short-term memory. Caffeine is a stimulant, and it works to stimulate not only our hearts but our minds as well. It can give a person the extra boost they need to clear their mind. Many people feel the need to have a cup of coffee each morning so they can focus. The caffeine that is found within the coffee jolts the brain and the memory can retain more information. You probably know someone who says that they can't function until they've had their coffee. It appears that there's more truth in that statement than most of us have ever realized. That first cup of morning coffee gets the memory gears moving in many people. This can be especially important for many people at work. Having the ability to retain important information is essential for their employment. If they find their memory lacking, it could have serious consequences that stretch far beyond some of the minor annoyances that they might experience at home when they forget to do things. A cup of coffee or tea in the morning might be just the prescription to boost the memory enough that the rest of the day you function at full memory capacity. The same can be said for the lull that many people experience by mid-afternoon. Having a piece of chocolate or a cup of hot chocolate stimulates your memory again, and the rest of the day will flow as smoothly as the beginning did.